finding at home, it just became my excuse to leave you. I found out a bit later you'd done nothing wrong. I always knew you'd never hurt me.
I lived for you, Savina.
I'm just so sorry. I just never thought you'd be waiting.
I'll tell you what looks familiar. This bar.
It does look oddly familiar.
You know, I met my husband at a bar.
I did too.
My husband?
No. My wife.
A great place to start a relationship, huh?
Best moment of my life.
If I was gone, would you know? If I leave here tonight and you never see me again, would you know?
Instantly.
Barely know me.
Then we have that in common, don't we?
I suppose.
I know you better now than I did when you walked through my door. Enough to know that I would know. And it wouldn't take me long to join you. I would feel it in my head first, a serpent circling my brain. I would be exhausted but not sleep, and fight for air until my skin turned to blue. And then I'd be alone. Alone until I saw you again.
Would we be here?
On my chair. My wine in every crease of your lips. Yes. We could stay here. If you'd like.
I would like that.
I suppose you're right. There is something sweet in death.
What do we do until then?
I suppose we do what all artists do. We just fall apart. It's the only way I'll ever see you again one day.
Then we'll fall apart.
I suppose so, Mallory.
Call me Folly.